All right. So this medical minute is about detergent toxicity. In 2012, detergents were introduced as pods, and those have obviously more of a candy-like appearance to kids. So both the referrals to ERs, hospitalizations, even side effects from detergents exposures from pods is actually much higher than those from regular detergents. The detergents usually is powder, they get on their mouth, they can kind of spit it out, but the pod, they can kind of swallow the whole thing, or they can break it and get in their mouth, so it's a lot potentially more ingestion of it. The more common side effects are just nausea, cough, eye irritation, and sometimes a little lethargy. So most of the time it's just admission for observation and you do nothing really other than that. But the pods have an increased odds ratio compared to regular detergents to cause visits to the ER, to cause hospitalizations, admissions, and things like that. There have been at least 17 cases of coma related to ingestion of the pods.
Coma?
Coma, yeah. At least 6 cases of respiratory arrest, 4 cases of pulmonary edema, and 2 cardiac arrest cases from it. So the bottom line is, because it looks like candy, it's colorful, you know, it's slippery, so you can swallow it, so you can take the whole thing in. But if they break it up, then they can get the side effects of the liquid on the eyes and pulmonary aspiration and pulmonary edema and stuff like that. So nothing really in terms of the treatment, because what we do is supportive care most of the time, but it's good to know that, be careful, because it's a toxicity.
Very good. Thank you.